Hello guys, today we are going to make sheer korma, which is very famous in Indian cuisine, especially in the celebration of Eid. Let's start how to make this.